Seriously?
Seriously.
And your first thought was to come to a school filled with young children?
Well, I guess I didn't really think about it.
Just back away.
Okay.
Back away, back away, back away, back away, back away.
I mean, I think the vest is probably safe for now. I mean, these guys don't want me to blow up on accident before I get them their money, right?
Oh, yeah. So you figured the two psychopaths that put a bomb on your chest made sure it was safe. There's no margin for error in their fucking bomb vest design.
I don't know. I don't know. All I do know is that this is real. Okay? This is real. This is happening. But I have nowhere else to go.
What?
I need your help, okay? I can't do this alone.
Damn it! I want to tell you to get fucked.
I know.
But I can't. Because I'm a better man than you. If I let you go and you explode or whatever, shit will come back and eat in my conscience. And affect my relationships with other people. Like my future wife and kids and shit. We'll be having a picnic or something one day and I would just be like, damn it, I shouldn't have let Nick explode that time.
That's a very rational way to look at the situation.